Yo, what's up?
So we down here in Wilmington today, checking out the King Creative.
Look at that.
That's going right there. I would probably give that a try. King Creative is a new company just opened up. They do marketing, video production, a little bit of everything from what I gather, so that's why I'm here. So I'm gonna check them out, do a little interview. It's part of the new face of Wilmington.
So I've been in the area about 20 years.
Okay.
So I went to the University of Delaware.
Okay.
And became the mascot.
Okay.
And that's my story, right? I went to school, I was like pre-med, I was going to be a doctor, and I came home a stuffed animal. That's the short story.
Okay, got it.
I worked with Dave Raymond, who was the original Philly fanatic.
Okay.
And my buddy Ryan Hughes, who was swooped for the Eagles for 12 years and got really involved in
So you went all in on the fanatic.
We did a whole thing.
Yeah.
And
okay.
I had a touring act for a long time. We were going all over the country performing, and just really kind of pulled me into the whole entertainment and production direction. So that's kind of what got me on this side. But, you know, I've always been a lover of the process.
Right.
And so developing and connecting with the audience on the content side really was a natural transition, and something I've been working on for a long time now. So now we have this space,
and we
get lost in other people's worlds,
right?
And we help them tell their story. That's what it's all about.
I love that.
Yeah.
Lost in other people's worlds.
Yeah. So our story is your story. So
okay.
Let's tell it together.
Yeah.
That's King Creative right there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So this is kind of like the main lobby right here. You got a studio right there.
Dan Pierce, he's my partner with King Creative. He was the video producer for the Philadelphia Union, the MLS team.
All right. Familiar.
And we got.
I pop up all over the place.
For some reason, you look so familiar.
Yeah, and it was crazy. He wasn't here, then he was there.
And then, it's the Trident beard.
Thanks, I like that.
Yeah, the Trident beard.
The Trident beard.
So this is the post-production suite where a lot of the magic happens.
Yes.
Obviously. Yeah, and we're the Philly sports guy in his green mohawk.
I love it.
Works on his content, so if you're following the Philly sports guy on social, that's
okay.
A lot of his magic happens.
Philly sports guy.
Working on all kinds of good stuff.
Go Birds!
So very cool. As you can see, we've got a full setup here.
That is a very full setup.
Three editing stations. We got another editing station in Dan's office as well.
Okay.
And lots going on in the studio. We got the Creative Corner, which is right here.
Okay.
They're a really great meeting spot. It's a good setup for podcasts and other little content pieces that we'll do.
Yeah.
You know, dream, imagine, create, build, and inspire. It doesn't get better than that. And the whole thing, it's really, we're trying to create a creative vibe that just feels good. You know, you get in here and it gives off that energy, you know, which is important.
That's coming up.
It's the mascots for a Cure 5K.
Okay, I picked up a flyer.
Yeah.
So that's for
the mascots for a Cure 5K.
Right there. Mascots for a Cure.
So Mascots for a Cure
October 12th.
Helps kids and families fighting cancer and other serious illness. They arm them with the hope, the joy, and the love to give them the courage and strength they need to take on their fight.
Okay.
It's a beautiful thing.
Oh.
So it's going to be a lot of fun. Just imagine a bunch of sports mascots all converging in Wilmington on that day.
Gotta go.
Great time.
I'm going to be there.
Great time for an even better cause.
Yes.
Yeah.
Smiles. Oh,
here we have Studio Nurture. So this is a cool space.
Studio Nurture.
It is our own in-house yoga / meditation room that we use for certain types of content as well. So yeah, think of like that, right?
Yeah. I feel like I should take my shoes off now.
Right? Now, it's all about the vibe. I mean, you thought it was cool out there. You're coming here and it's just like... hit this real quick. We got a cool thing going on. Come on in.
Okay.
Maybe we should peek in the outside.
We've got the recording studio.
We got the vocal booth.
Nice sound room right here. Look at that.
A little vocal booth.
Oh, yeah.
Looking good in there. Over here. We actually got a show that they're in between takes on right now, but you can pop in and look through that. This is Nucleus, which is a show focused on esports. A lot of stuff about Overwatch and NBA 2K and all that. So yeah, that's a new show that just started launching called Nucleus.
Nucleus?
Yeah. With the host Byron Kent.
Byron.
That's Byron right there.
Byron Kent.
One of his boys. And then we've got Nick in there, one of our production guys.
Okay.
Helping with the show. Yeah, we use this space. It's actually a live room, what they call a live room. So when music recording
you
studio,
put your drums up there,
you got your drums, you got your your instruments. It's all connected back into the engineer console. You got the vocalist in the booth, tied all together. We're producing single tracks, EPs, full albums.
King Creative is really...
It's really just a combination of creative opportunities, really.
Yeah.
Because what we're doing is we're telling people stories, we're connecting with audiences, visual media. So if you have a commercial campaign, you need video for your website, you need video for your social media channels.
Right.
Say you have internal video needs, you need to communicate with your team.
Mm-hmm.
If you have products, you need demonstrations or product videos, like anything visual.
Yeah.
And video related, we can help you. We love doing it. So you need professional voiceover work, you need professional audio recording.
Yeah.
We can do that as well as the visuals. So good things are happening in Wilmington at the end of the day. Like a lot of people, I think, maybe they haven't been downtown in a while.
Right.
And I think they're really surprised when they come down and see, like, whoa, all this stuff is happening. You got Bar Day, which is a nationally recognized restaurant, James Beard nomination for Best New Restaurant in America, right there.
Okay.
On this opposite corner.
Mm-hmm.
You got Stitch House Brewery, Chelsea Tavern, you know, Ernest and Scott, all these cool spots.
It's like the new face of Wilmington.
Yeah.
Like Wilmington's getting a new face.
It is.
Because I came from like up in Delaware County and I was like, oh my goodness, I'm moving to Wilmington.
Right.
And that's what kind of inspired me to do this because
that's cool.
There were so many different things that were happening in Wilmington that people didn't even know about it.
You can't keep up with it all, honestly.
Yeah. So,
for sure.
I just want to thank you so much for your time.
No, it's my pleasure.
And I appreciate it. Look at that. That's King Creative, man. Bro.
No
thanks.
Doubt.
Continued success. You know?
Just getting started.
Yeah.
Getting started.
All of us are just getting started.
Listen. Just do whatever you want to do. Get that dream rocking. Make it happen.
There you go.
Can do it.
And King Creative can help you with
that
too.
We're here to help you connect with that audience. Really, one thing, I do a lot of creative consulting too. So if you are stuck, not sure where to start, we can help you with that too for sure.
Oh, well, see, there you go.
Beautiful thing.
Good thing I got your number now.
It's true. He's never going to stop calling. Never going to stop.
Hey, persistence pays off. I just got to say that.
That's right. No worries.
All right,
guys.
We'll take care.
You bet.
Peace out.
So there we go, King Creative. Dream, imagine, create, build, and inspire, helping others to tell their story. And they definitely helped me to tell my story today. This was a great experience for me. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You know, if you like it, please like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. Right down in Wilmington, you know, Christopher Bruce, Dan Pierce, Jamie, the Philly sports guy, man, these guys were just doing it, and I had so much fun. If you get a chance, check out Mascots for a Cure 5K for Childhood Cancer on Saturday, October 12th, starting at 11 a.m. right there at King Creative.